I'm a bit sad that this video here, which I'm playing, was made for kids. Like, I am gonna scroll down a bit. Look, try YouTube Kids. I wouldn't know what this. I wouldn't be able to notice if I'm not signed in. This should really be fixed. I feel like.